This is the weirdest way to get rid of a kidney stone. It involves going to Disney World. Urologist David Wartinger brought an artificial kidney on Big Thunder Mountain after hearing reports that this attraction was passing kidney stones. Using the artificial kidney, he found that 64% of the time the kidney stones would pass while sitting in the back row, but in the front it was only a 17% chance.